See, Peter? It wasn't so bad.
Yeah, except for having to sit next to that screaming autistic lady in the waiting room. I don't know what you want. I don't know how to help.